The next style of dance would be what we call the women's graceful fancy shawl dancer. Long time ago, it was only the men that were able to dance and tell their stories in that circle. And there were these two women that said, us too, we have a story. Us too, we need that feeling that comes from that ceremony of celebration of dance. And dancing is that in itself. It's a celebration of life. We tell stories of what was long, long time ago for our people to go and hunt, to protect, and to provide for our family. And this dance represents that balance that we see at Powwow nowadays. And we're very honored to have Fatima Watts and Alicia Cardinal showcase the women's fancy.